I really hope they get the warm and fuzzies and that they are excited about exploration and excited about NASA.
Discover NASA is at Slover Library through January 14th. Slover's one of just six libraries in the country to host NASA's traveling exhibit that's all about space science, education, and fun.
If we have drop a space rock in your town, go ahead and select asteroid, a large one, and you can see some pretty massive destruction over the East Coast.
You can send a rocket to Mars.
As the rotations of the planets are completely independent, it can be a bit challenging to figure out the exact right time you want to launch something.
Get hands-on with space rocks.
Notice that these are two completely separate types of rocks. One's much lighter than the other. This one is magnetic, while this one is not.
And have plenty of interactive fun.
Take a scarf, put it in, and it comes flying out.
We have some breaking news from the surface.
We just learned that scientists have found real water here on Mars.
But that's just the tip of the planetorial iceberg. To learn more about Discover NASA and its 12 exhibits at Slover Library, just go to SloverLibrary.com.